It's the right room, Texas, hot, Austin, Jennifer, hey. Steven, Randy.
What's your name?
My name is Jake Muck.
Jake Muck.
You know what muck rhymes with, don't you?
Duck.
Read my lips.
It's our third time saddling up to take a ride here in the state capitol. Waiting to take the bull by the longhorns were 7,500 hopefuls. This year's batch was no different than any other Austin cattle call. They're a little bit country, a little bit rock and roll, and a whole lot of weird. And eager to get their ride in on the Austin audition, coach.
Come on, Ginger.
We're our judges.
Morning.
I hear the talent here in Austin is crazy good.
So we round everyone up to get interviewed and soak up the experience.
This is amazing.
As the crew makes a few final touches to the set, the judges are ready to get down to business. All that was missing was me.
Okay, Dad, love you. Bye. I'm in Austin for Idol.
Let's go, Ryan.
Let's go,
come
Ryan.
On,
work it
Chris.
Out.
Parents wondering where I am. I'm trying to prove to them I actually work for a living.
So while I was wrapping up with my family,
come say hi.
Yo.
Jennifer's husband, Mark Anthony, took the opportunity to spend a little time with his.
You don't kiss me like that.
I love this town, though.
I'm working on it, though. I'm working up the nerve.
I love this town.
It's important to keep in touch with the family.
It's a family affair.
Right.
Something that our first contestant of the day knows all too well.
My name is Corey Lavoy. I'm 21 years of age, and this is my older sister, Brooks. We didn't get to meet each other until I was 14 and she was 16 due to parental differences. And we actually lived 15 minutes away from each other our whole lives and we didn't know it.
I have been searching all of my days.
After my sister and I met, we clicked instantly.
My name's Tiki.
We are most definitely best friends.
So I smile, I know I'll feel this loneliness no more.
My brother and mine's relationship means everything to me. That's a little bitty microphone, ain't it? Look, that's a little mini one.
My sister definitely has encouraged me to come and audition.
I love hearing him sing. I love seeing the looks on people's faces whenever he performs.
I don't think that there's anybody that supports me as much as she does. This is probably one of the most exciting days of my life.
Yo.
Hi.
Hello. How y'all doing?
What's going on, man?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good.
How'd you get here today?
My sister.
Your sister drove you?
Yeah, she's my best friend, actually.
Really?
Yeah, she is very supportive of my singing career.
What if we put her on this panel to judge with us? What do you think she'd do?
She would probably be a little bit more harsh than y'all are.
Wow, get her in here.
I can.
Where is she?
That.
Go get her. Go get her.
Really?
Get
yeah,
her, dude.
Get her. She's going to judge you with us.
Now go get her, man.
You have to come in here with me.
Bring her in.
Hello.
Hello.
Do you have to be honest?
Okay. I'm always honest with you.
Okay.
Ooh. I love that. Right here.
Come on, Brooks.
It sounds like you got more nervous now that she's going to be judging.
Yeah.
Yeah, what you going to do now, dog?
What are you going to be singing?
I'm going to be singing I Can't Make You Love Me by Bonnie Raitt.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I love that song.
And lay down with me and tell me no lies and just hold me close. Don't patronize, don't patronize me. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. You can't make your heart Because here in the dark, in these final hours, I will lay down my heart and I'll feel the power. Because I can't make you love me.
Sorry.
Wow.
I'm pretty freaking nervous.
Sister Brooks, what's up, man?
Have me judge?
Yes.
I think it was amazing. I love his voice.
Wow. It's amazing.
He gives me chill bumps.
Yeah.
So does her yes count for Hollywood?
No.
We'll see. Let's see.
Maybe half a vote.
Yeah. Dude, I think you got a good voice, man. I was really surprised and impressed because I didn't know, because your speaking voice was so high that I didn't know where your singing voice was going to sit.
I've been kind of been teased my whole life about how high-pitched my voice is, but if I didn't talk the way I talk, I would be able to sing the way that I sing.
But you're very gifted. All the runs you were doing, so beautiful, and you landed them so perfectly, and it was really, really nice.
I could have done better.
Something tells me you're not going to get teased anymore.
I hope not.
let's start the vote down there.
Brooks, what are you saying, Brooks?
Heck yeah.
Heck yeah.
Heck yeah.
Heck yeah.
Heck yeah.
They're saying heck yeah. I'm going to say heck yeah, too.
I'm going to say y'all heck yeah.
All right, y'all, yeah.
Welcome to Hollywood.
I was told that I had to say this. My whole life, I've been told that I have a J-Lo booty. So I have
heck
to say
yeah.
It.
Yeah.
You got a close-up of that? Oh,
yeah. Yes, I had to say it.
See, let's not comment on that, Stephen.
Back and forth
yeah.
There.
Wow.
Well, congratulations. You're going to Hollywood. We'll see you there.
See you later.
Well, nice to meet y'all.
It's so funny. Everybody uses the term, give it up, give it up.
Yeah. But
no one, and people rarely do. They just, yeah. That was right.
With his sister's support, Corey is off to Hollywood.
Go to Hollywood, baby!
But the next contestant would have to go in alone, and that can be tough.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
Holly.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm originally from Liverpool, England, but I now live in McKinley, Texas.
And how old are you?
I'm 17.
What do you like to sing? What are you going to sing us tonight?
I'm going to sing At Last by Etta James.
All right, well, let it fly. Let's hear it.
Last, my love has come low. My lonely days are over. And life is like a song, yeah, but you smile.
Okay, thanks, Holly.
Thank you.
Well, I heard the lyrics, but you were all over the place with melody.
Yeah, you switched keys about 5 times there. Tough song to sing.
Yeah, I feel like if you let it out, we could get a little bit more of you, and it's kind of the thing where maybe you need to just get a little bit more comfortable on stage.
Mm-hmm.
Randy?
Sorry.
It's okay.
Yeah, you're not quite ready yet, love. I'm gonna say no.
So is your daughter excited about this today?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very.
To the extent when she's really nervous now, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The nervousness actually can help sometimes, can't it?
I hope so.
Can you do me a favor? You think you can collect yourself to sing one more song? One more chance?
After the break, find out if Holly survives the first cut.
I hate to say no to you, but...
Plus, the auditions get a visit from a legend.
This is John Wayne.
My name is John Wayne Schultz.
John Wayne, come on.
As Austin shows us the cowboy way.
Leave me if you need to.
It's not going good in Austin.
Welcome back to Austin. Now, before the break, Holly's nerves got the best of her.
You okay?
She's really nervous now, so.
Yeah. The nervousness actually can help sometimes, can't it?
I hope so.
And now the judges are giving her a second chance to make a first impression.
Can you do me a favor? You think you can collect yourself to sing one more song? One more chance?
But Randy has already said no.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but There's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken. But I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain, I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle, ain't about what's waiting on the other side.
You believe that song?
Yeah.
I was so much better.
Really good.
I was so much better.
I'm gonna say yes.
Okay. Steven?
I'm gonna say yes too.
And guess what? I'm gonna completely reverse my feel. I'm gonna say yes too. That was good. Yo, you nailed it.
That was really great.
Steven, where's this young girl going?
You going to Hollywood?
Hollywood! Yes. Oh, man.
Holly successfully makes the climb to keep her idol dreams alive.
She made it. She made it.
Yes! High five.
Good one, team.
I believe she believed.
It's an emotional roller coaster for Holly, but now she can shed some tears of joy.
I'm going to Hollywood!
And as the day pushes on, the tears begin to come in the form of heartache.
I know you're trying to make it your own. I think you need a little bit more time. I'm gonna say no, sorry.
As the pain of rejection sinks in,
I failed everybody.
Many contestants leave their big dreams behind in Texas.
The voice is just not strong enough.
I didn't hear the it that we're looking for here.
We love you, son.
We love you. I'm just not what they're looking for.
After that rough patch, the judges are eager to see some real talent.
Waiting for the next American Idol to walk through the door. Hi.
Hey.
Okay, so what are you gonna sing?
The Circle of Life.
Okay.
The circle of life, and it moves your soul to care and hold through faith and love. The
Okay. Yeah, this is not going the way you were thinking. This is not good.
Yeah.
You have a vibrato, but basically it's so out of tune and there's no melody.
The singing honestly was terrible.
So it's a no.
Yeah, it's a no for today.
Hi.
Oh,
it's a hard one.
Oh.
It's all right.
I will take it.
You're so stupid.
So sweet.
Well, if sweet doesn't get you any votes, maybe the judges are looking for something a little more rugged. Good thing we came to cowboy country.
I've been singing most of my life, good or bad. I just let it out there.
When daddy hang up, she was gone again.
Leave me if you need to.
Okay. All right. Thanks, dog. Thanks.
The problem has been finding cowboys who can sing.
I said no.
I said I wasn't ready.
Oh, they said I needed to work on my performance.
It looks like our hopes of finding an authentic cowboy.
Completely and utterly heterosexual. Just want to throw that out there.
Who can sing will fall on the shoulders of the Duke of them all.
God bless Texas.
So why did you name him John Wayne?
He wanted a son that was rough and tough.
Would have really sucked if I were your son, huh?
No, you wouldn't be the way you are now, my friend.
Ah! Whoa, let's go!
My name is John Wayne Schultz. I'm 23 years old, and I'm from Carn City, Texas, and I work on a ranch. Back in 1857, my family came to Texas, and they ranched cattle. And so cowboys in my family goes back a long time. and I think it's in our blood. We have a cattle ranch of about 800 acres, and we've got several head of cattle.
To me, being an authentic cowboy is not so much how you dress, it's more about who you are inside.
Oh, I come from such a wonderful family, and I couldn't imagine doing anything in life without my family.
In 2007, my mother was diagnosed with breast cancer, and it was a hard time for all of us. And I told her, Mom, I love you. I'll do anything for you. And she said, well, try out for American Idol.
I just feel that he has such a voice and a talent to share with so many people. And he's so genuine. He is the most genuine, kindest person you'd ever meet. And he loves his mama.
3 years later, she's still here, and I'm hoping I'm fulfilling that promise to her today.
Hi.
Come on in, cowboy. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
What's your name, man?
John Wayne Schultz.
John Wayne, come on. Really?
Yes, sir.
Swear?
Yes, sir.
How old are you, John Wayne?
That's 23. Awesome.
23, and where you from?
I'm from Carn City, Texas. It's kind of like a little cow town.
So you rope, you do everything?
Yes, sir.
So you're a real cowboy.
I hope so.
So why are you here today? What brings you here to Idol?
Today I'm going to fulfill a promise that I made to my mother.
So this is for Mom and you?
Yes, sir. This is my dream.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Believe by Brooks and Dunn.
Great song. Do it.
Okay. I can't quote the book, the chapter or the verse, but I know that it don't end with a slow ride in a hearse.
It's great to see a show like this. I can hear him. A show like this that gives opportunity for you, just your small town kiddo, a chance.
My hands bow my head. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Oh, I believe. Oh, I believe. I believe.
All right, great, great.
That last believe almost brought a tear to my eye.
Mm-hmm.
I believe that you believed. You have the strength of faith, and I can feel that. And it comes out in your singing.
Thank you.
Stephen, what do you think?
Beautiful. Great. I liked it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I really, I feel you, man. I get you. I really like it. I think you could do well.
Thanks, Doug.
Where are the parents?
They're outside waiting.
Can you bring them in?
Yes, sir.
We want to tell them.
Bravo. Something.
Okay.
Go on in. Go on in.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi, parents of John Wayne. Are you?
Damn, I've been waiting to meet you.
I love.
Good to meet you.
Should we tell them all together?
You're straight and damn straight.
So, listen, we got something, some good news for your son here.
I hope so.
So, guys, what are we saying to this lovely, talented young man?
Welcome to Hollywood!
You made it! You made it. You made it.
Aww. I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow. And each road
I'm excited. I don't think America will be disappointed in him.
No, you know what? He's a genuine, really nice guy. We felt his whole spirit, his passion.
You guys raised a good boy.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Yeah.
Thank you so much. And nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you. Where's your ticket? You don't have a ticket.
It's right outside that thing.
Give it to
she
him
knows
outside.
About that. Right outside.
Nice.
I'm just grateful that I was able to fulfill my promise to my mom, and it was a neat experience for us to be able to hold the gold ticket together. So I tell my mom, thank you so much for all of your love and support.
We finally found our cowboy, but it didn't come without a price.
I don't know how that happens, but we have belt buckle damage. That's gonna leave me.
We're going to Hollywood!
It seems John Wayne left quite the impression.
It's taken Texas up a notch for me.
Yes.
Now I'm looking forward to tomorrow.
Coming up, it's day two of the Austin Auditions.
Woo!
Is there more Texas talent to be rustled up?
I loved everything I heard.
You really brought a tear to my eye.
Or should Austin be put out to pasture?
No!
My true love finds me.
Ryan Seacrest is the sexiest man alive.
But will she be able to cluck her way into the judges' hearts?
What kind of show is this?
It's the second day here in Austin, and today's contestants have a tough act to follow.
Steven Tyler! Oh my God!
Until we meet.
The boys were in a good mood and made time for a hard-hitting interview.
We're gonna...
Oh,
nice.
Careful.
Look what you
he
did.
Didn't mean to hit you.
This is... Was I nervous doing this? You bet your booty. And talking about Jennifer anyway,
And Jennifer arrived, glammed up, good to go.
You've never seen me with red lipstick?
In the bullies. No, not like that. Anyone that can do that to her face, like pull it back like this, is just gorgeous.
The judges took their seats, ready to be wowed by the talent.
See if we can rev it up, baby. Let's rev it up.
I'm ready.
But our first contestant, Courtney Penry, was more concerned with impressing someone else.
Ryan Seacrest is the sexiest man alive. Like, he's amazing.
He's over there.
I've been alone with you inside my mind.
I've been dreaming about this day forever.
And in my dreams, I've kissed your lips a thousand times.
I will marry him someday.
Hello.
I really can't wait to meet him. Hopefully, I won't make a fool out of myself.
You alright? What's wrong?
I'm just so excited to meet you.
You're not crying because you're meeting me. Really? Oh, thank you.
Ryan Seacrest will be mine someday. You know you love me. Because I love you and I've loved you forever.
And I want to tell you so much.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, what's going on, Courtney?
What's up?
How old are you?
I'm 17. You're beautiful. I'm sorry, I just had to get that.
Thank you. I mean, I shower and
change. Randy, one time, can you just let this compliment sit for
Jennifer,
one time?
Meant,
can
yes.
I soak up one nice thing they say to me?
Okay.
It's not all the time.
You too, Randy.
Thank you.
See?
I wasn't
if you
doing
just
it
lay
that,
in the cup for 5 seconds, you'll
you
get
must,
yours.
If you must. Okay, yes. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Anything interesting we should know about you?
Yes, I can do a chicken. Would you like to see it?
Yes.
You can
this
do
is for my friends
chicken?
Back home.
What kind of show is this? What are you gonna sing?
Stay by Sugarland.
Okay.
Go for it.
Okay. Baby, why don't you stay? I'm down on my knees. I'm so tired of being lonely. Don't I give you what you need? If she calls you to go, there is one thing you should know. I can't take another minute after all that I put in it.
Okay.
There's parts of your voice that are really strong, and then there's parts that have some weaknesses in it, you know? I mean, as a total package, I love you.
Uh-huh.
I think that there needs to be a little work done on those weaknesses.
Steven, what'd you think?
I think you got star quality. You got to,
yep.
We gotta, you know, kindle this up some, but I liked it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I thought you have a pretty good voice. There's a couple of bad habits in there that you need to probably break.
Okay.
Let's take a vote. Steven, yes or no?
Yes.
It's a no from me. Jennifer?
I'm gonna say yes for you.
The two of them said yes, so that means you're through to Hollywood!
That's my victory dance.
Yeah, all right, yeah, back it up, girl,
see?
Back it up.
See, it's
what?
A chicken, there
what?
It is.
Bring more of that when you perform, that's it. Performance.
I love you, Randy.
Bring more of that in your performance, Ryan Seacrest. Bring more of that in your performance, Ryan.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Good job. It's okay. I'm sorry. Were they hard on you?
Oh my God, what are you doing?
And true to Austin's nature, Courtney gets the day off to a weird but wonderful start. When we come back, Austin delivers Texas-sized talent.
You're just a natural.
I think you're awesome.
Yes, 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 yes for me.
Can love survive the audition room?
Guys, a couple?
Yeah.
Oh, this is love.
Yep.
Plus, the dog messes with Texas.
Is there a song called Watch Me Leave? Next.
And Texas bites back.
Get the out of my face.
Texas pride is alive and well.
Woo! Austin, Texas, home of the best barbecue in the world.
Home of the Texas Longhorns. Woo!
Back in the room, the contestants were giving the judges a reason to feel that same pride.
In this house, just ain't no home. Anytime he goes away.
But oh, a chair is not a house, no. But I'm gonna break. I'm gonna break my rusty cage.
You're just a natural.
But man, I heard you nail notes and hit notes, and your passion was beautiful.
I think you're awesome. You might be one of the best people we've seen.
That's a yes, 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 yes for me.
It's a 1,000,000% yes for me too. So you're going to Hollywood, baby.
Yes,
you did it.
Once the talent had gained momentum, there was no stopping it.
It's a good morning here in Austin, Texas.
Yeah! I'm going to Hollywood, baby!
Day two became a party, and the judges were loving it.
Where is your pitchfork, you little devil? Wow, what do you do for a living?
Clinical trials for, like, pharmaceutical companies.
We have something in common. It's pretty much the whole 70s for me.
Yeah, American Idol, going to Hollywood, what?
There's something in the coffee out there this morning.
I know,
what,
man. People
on?
Coming ready
it's
for
crazy.
It, Jennifer, they ready.
I'm going to Hollywood! Woo!
Wow, great day, holy everyone, after another, the vibes are great.
One
God.
After another, really. Jeez.
There was definitely a bond forming between the judges and the contestants.
You could say it's a bit of a love fest, but that's nothing compared to this. Watch.
I'm Jacqueline Dunford. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Scottsdale, Arizona.
I'm Nick Fink. I'm 19, and I'm also from Scottsdale, Arizona.
He's my boyfriend.
And she is my girlfriend.
We met in choir at our community college. We had a duet together, and we just really connected, you know?
So we're just not like an average couple. I just like to think of Nick being me in boy form, like everything I like to do and like my manners.
In a good
was
way.
Like, it's not that I'm in love with myself.
We're kind of setting out to be American Idol's first power couple.
For us to actually be here and get the opportunity, that's huge.
This is really what we would love to do with our lives, you know?
Oh,
hi.
There they are.
What's up?
How are you?
Are you guys a couple?
Yeah.
We are.
Oh, this is love.
Yeah.
American Idol style.
They're bashful. Look at them.
Like.
We are very bashful.
And who's going first, Nick?
You want to take it?
I'll take it away. Yeah. Ladies first.
Yeah. Oh, I like it.
Okay.
Well, I love you. But I gotta stay true. My morals got me on my knees. I'm begging, please stop playing games. Well, I don't know what you do, but you do it well. I'm under your spell. You got me begging you for mercy. Why don't you release me? You got me begging you for mercy. Why don't you release me?
Oh, sweet. There's definitely one person in here that loves your singing, this guy over here, your boyfriend. Wow.
My boy.
Wow. Okay, you want to step aside, and Nick, you want to come up?
Yeah.
Okay. Sunday morning, rain is falling. Steal some cover, share some skin. The clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. You twist to fit the mold that I am in.
Wow, okay.
That may be all I need. In darkness, she is all I see.
All right, cool. You want to come back up, Jacqueline?
You know, you both sang songs that we hear a lot, but they both had very interesting takes on each of the songs,
yeah,
which I really, really like.
Yeah.
Really good, both of you. Really
Stephen,
good.
What'd you think?
Sucker for Melody, I loved your song. And
yep.
I love the passion you put in yours and the way you sang, and you're gorgeous looking, you're beautiful looking, man. You guys are loved. It's just a...
It's a beautiful thing.
Yeah, and you know what? It's like a breath of fresh air. It was like, yo, what's this gonna be? And it was good.
Thank you, Randy.
Stephen, yes or no?
I say yes for both of you.
Jennifer, yes or no?
Yes and yes.
Oh my God.
And I say yes and yes for both of you. The lovers go to Hollywood.
Thank you
so much, guys.
Keep that flame alive.
Favorite couple on Idol in 10 years?
It's just an amazing opportunity, so.
Nick and Jacqueline's love got them through Austin. Now their story will continue in Hollywood. Coming up, more incredible talent.
Really, really beautiful.
So good.
And one contestant tries to prove it's what's on the inside that counts.
Hello.
Stay with us as things get wild.
Get him out of my face.
And weird in Austin.
Wow. Wow.
What just happened?
It's 11:45 and the good times are still rolling. Day two is turning into an old-fashioned honky-tonk. And Tennessee native Janelle Arthur feels right at home.
There are some people who just look at country people and they think that we have no teeth and that we don't wear our shoes, but you know, we just have an easygoing way of living, and we love to play music, we love to be together, we love to eat good food. My family, they have been trying and trying to get me to do this for 5 years, I guess. I think I'm ready to go for it and just take a chance.
Don't you be wasting all your money on syrup and honey.
How are you feeling today?
Great.
Feeling great. Nervous for Janelle. We love her. We know she's a star. We just want the world to know it, and hopefully that's what's going to happen.
Waiting on you.
Okay.
You got something else, a little up-tempo?
Yeah.
Ain't been drinking or stupid, but boy, I've been hit by Cupid, and no one needs to know right now. Yeah, yeah, and I'm not lonely anymore at night, and he don't know.
Okay, I had enough. What are we doing here? Let's say yes or no right away.
Oh man, that was terrible.
Steven, yes or no?
Great.
Yes?
So good.
Jennifer, yes?
Yes.
Oh, I say yes. Three yeses. You're through to Hollywood. So good, guys.
Okay, get ready.
And just like that, another golden ticket in Austin.
Yeah. That's good.
But the winning streak had to end sometime.
Let's do it.
Are you ready for your next contestant?
I'm ready.
Hi, I'm an armadillo.
Okay, come on, armadillo.
Okay.
Oh my God.
The arrival of a 7-foot armadillo.
How does it work?
I just unzip it.
Signaled a turning point. We should have put a sign on the door because Randy started to bare his teeth.
right, I'll kick it off. Let's go.
This is your granddaddy, granddaddy, granddaddy.
Next. What kind of audition is this?
You're gonna be popular.
I'm so sorry. Can I please?
No, I'm good. It was not good. It was pitchy all over the place. I don't mean to laugh. Ben, this is you. It's a no today, dog. Definite no. It's a no. Thank you.
Randy is.
Just give me a song.
Is there a song called Watch Me Leave?
No.
And I'm dying inside.
Me too.
And nobody knows it but me.
Not sure about that.
Nobody knows it but me.
Nobody really needs to know, I think. It was just all kind of wrong for me, you know what I mean?
I'll just be an armadillo the rest of my life. I know that I can do it, and I know what I'm capable of, and I wish that they would have seen it too. So it's more of me wishing that they would have seen the potential that I see in myself. So.
When we come back, the Austin auditions come to a close. And this guy can really blow.
Yeah.
But can he sing?
Uh-oh.
Welcome back to Austin. We're close to wrapping up our Texas auditions.
Really tough. Everybody's going through.
But before the break, we hit a rough spot and the mood has changed.
Dude, don't make me slap the out of you.
Out of my face.
And it's not surprising that some contestants would pause to put their feelings to music.
I gave it my all. Best I could do.
Best he could do.
But they told me now.
But they told him
you
now.
You didn't make it through.
No.
Hoping to add some rhythm to the blues is our last contestant.
I'm Casey Abrams. I'm 19 years old, and I'm from Idlewild, California. Some people actually say that I look like Seth Rogen. I don't see it. What were you thinking? What? This is my melodica, and it's gonna help me stay in tune, and it's gonna keep me from boredom. This thing has got me some attention.
What's happening?
Nothing. I'm kind of psyched. I'm kind of scared to go last right now.
Why?
I don't know. It just puts a lot of pressure on me. I feel like the judges will be tired. Don't you think so?
No. They ramp up.
Oh, really?
At happy hour.
Oh, okay. Well, you're giving me more confidence.
It's two for one night.
I'm really nervous because I've been seriously, like, practicing for this show my whole life. I can't believe I'm gonna be doing this.
Yes. Wow. Yo. Is that a harmonica thing or is that a flashlight to see what we're saying?
It's a flask, actually.
Oh, nice.
It's a melodica.
What's your name?
I'm Casey Abrams.
Casey, how old are you?
I'm 19.
What are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing I Don't Need No Doctor by Ray Charles.
Let's hear it.
I don't need no doctor, yeah, cause I know what's ailing me, yeah. Just I know what's ailing me. I don't need no doctor, tell you now, cause I know what's ailing me. Scoop-a-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da, ooh! I've been too long away from my baby, yeah. I'm coming down with the misery, yeah, yeah. But I don't need no doctor, my prescription to be filled. Oh, yeah, yeah. I've been Ooh. Too long away from my baby, yeah. I'm coming down with the misery, yeah.
All right, yo. All together now. Yes!
You're going to Hollywood!
Oh, yeah. What? That was sick good. That was crazy. I want to hear you play that now.
Far, man.
Just blow, man.
Casey has given our panel something to sing about. He also gets the party started.
Awesome! Awesome!
as he claims the last golden ticket of the day. The day two auditions ended just as golden as they began. All in all, 50 contestants made their way through to Hollywood.
Got that golden ticket.
Welcome to
Hollywood!
Grandma, it's me. I just got out of my audition.
Are you the new American Idol?
No, I have.
All right, you're going that way, they're going to their cars, and we'll see you in the next stop.
Great day, amazing day. So many amazing people.
Tomorrow night, in the entertainment capital of the world.
LA, baby!
I think this is gonna be big.
Let's go, LA!
Thousands will fight.
Steven, take the microphone!
For an impossible dream.
I ain't gonna stop till I reach the number one spot.
Let it go.
And only one thing stands in their way.
Should have sharpened it up before you got here.
Tune in when Idol hits
his own
Los Angeles.
They're the only protection you'll ever need. An all-new Human Target is next on Fox.